So Matt just hooked up on the bow and I hit start. He has his own timer, he's doing it too. So either you do it yourself or you have a buddy do it. But right now we're stemming the tide in the rip and I might need to drift back on this fish because there's a lot of current. And so they want us to do a natural time study, so that's what we're gonna do.